page 13 and to question 8.3 again. Not my intent to be redundant, but I am. So 8.3, once again, are talking about the constraints that may be preventing you from achieving the goals, right? So spend the time on that and address those constraints that may have been standing in your way for you achieving the spiritual goals that you've always wanted to achieve, okay? So go ahead and do that.